Admiral, the Tampa Bay's gone missing just above the Kola Peninsula.
Sir, we've got a shootout under the ice.
I told Six Fleet you want to hunt a killer.
We've been ordered to cross waters that no American sub has ever crossed before. Submerge the ship.
We are witnessing the most aggressive military buildup in Russian history.
We've been keeping tabs on the Russian president and his defense minister, Durov.
Oh my God.
It's a coup.
Here you are, Gerard Butler, saving the world again. I mean, who can argue?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess. No, it's, listen, I'm so happy with how this turned out. We've actually had this script for 7 or 8 years.
Oh, wow.
But always waiting for the right time, for the feeling, the environment to feel tense, heightened. And when that happened, we went, okay, now, because you didn't necessarily before, the script was always so tight and great, but we never had that emotional connection until suddenly, you know, fighter planes are buzzing, U.S. warships, and weird stuff's going on underwater, and a lot of obvious issues going on, and then you go, this is plausible, I can believe this. And if you just need that kernel, and then suddenly you're on that sub and you go, I'm in this. And it's been great to see people feeling like they took that journey, like they immersed on the sub and they came on this incredible ride. You know, you never know what's coming next, but you're in it and you're involved in those decisions, and on land and underwater. And I'm going to shut up now.
No.
You didn't even ask me a question.
No, everybody in your trip wants to hear from you, not me. They're going, oh, we see him all the time.
But you did make me think. Well, honestly, when I was watching the movie, because when you think about, like, if you're on a boat, if the boat sinks, possibly you can make it to land. If you're fighting on land, you can go someplace else. You're in a sub, you get hit, you're screwed.
You're screwed, yeah.
You know?
Yeah, yeah. That's why, you know, they made the first submarine drama 100 years ago.
Yeah.
There is no scarier place to be than in a in a submarine 1,000 feet underwater, because
yeah.
you know the risks and mm-hmm. and the ways to go. None of them are pleasant, and you feel that tension. And also in a sub, you can kind of understand what's going on, the strategies, the decisions, the intellect, that over just might and brawn. And so you get very involved, and there's this kind of nail biting, claustrophobic tension mm-hmm. that is unbeatable.
Torpedoes in the water!
Ship ready!
Solution ready!
Weapon ready!
5 seconds, sir.
Fire!
Did we just start a war?
No. But we might have still been the one.
And now your guy, I mean, he had some great sense. I mean, as far as a lot of the decisions he made,
mm-hmm.
everybody else is going, we gotta do this right now. And he's like, that's kind of, you know.
Sure, yeah. And that's, again, it was these, the whole movie has these very strong characters, but having to make these mm-hmm. ridiculous decisions, whether it's back in Washington or my character, Joe Glass, underwater, or even his crew. He doesn't know his crew. That was a beautiful thing, kind of like, now we're going into Russian waters. Mm-hmm. We're going on this basically suicide mission, and I'm going to make decisions that none of you like. And by the way, I might not even be right, but I have another way of looking at things. You know, he's a bit of an iconoclast and a bit of a renegade. And that's great if you know him, but they don't know him. And so, again, it really pulls you into the drama. There's always this simmering mm-hmm. violence. And if you make one wrong move, it's utter devastation.
Yep, party over. Gerard, thank you so much. All your friends in Detroit always say hello.
Hey,
so
hello to Detroit.
That's a warship.
Fire! Brace for impact!
Check out MovieShowPlus.com to watch this episode online and for exclusive content, extended interviews with Greg Russell, and a complete archive of movie reviews with Tom Santilli. Also, make sure to like and follow us on social media and on our Movie Show Plus YouTube channel.